Welcome everyone to Ho Chi Minh Cooking Class. The menu on Friday we will do it is the Vietnamese rice paper roll with vegetarian, and the second one is water spinach with broad and pork, and the last one is the Vietnamese pancakes. And today we only have 3 people, so we have to cut a lot of ingredients in the garden, and you have to remember when I explain one by one. Later, you will use a scissor to cut all the ingredients on the garden. And that ingredient, you have to cut it as a mint, Vietnamese basil, sisal leaf, Vietnamese mint, garlic chive, mushroom, water spinach, bitter melon, cucumber, lettuce, spring onion, and mustard leaf. So one people, we cut about 3 or 4 ingredients. Mix it, we cut a Vietnamese basil, 2 bunch, sisal leaf, 2 bunch, Vietnamese mint, 1 bunch. And mustard leaf, 1 bunch. Mix the 3, you got a garlic chive, 1 bunch. Mushroom, 3 bunch. Water spinach, 10 pieces. So water spinach, 4 people, 8 people, we get 10 pieces. So total, 30 pieces. And mustard leaf, 1 bunch. And mix with last one. Bitter melon, 2 pieces. Cucumber, 1 piece. Lettuce, 2 bunch. And spring onion, 1 bunch. So now we will apply the rule from Ho Chi Minh Cooking Club. Head on, please. The first one you will be, that's the comfort. You already see a lot of comfort.
Put in small bowl. Before I told, already small bowl like this one. Put the salt in. After 2 minutes of pour time, your high fever, salt touch, or like cup will be gone. And for cooking, that's really good ingredient. For dipping salt and resin making salads. Okay, let's go this one. My friend, you cannot sleep. What you can do? So, you cannot sleep for a few days. And to get the lotus, but lotus seeds. Drinking the lotus seed like a tea, you will get sleep very well. Okay. And also very good for high fever, cough, headache, diabetic as well. For cooking, they give you for the whole pack. With the stem, with the root, with the leaf. The stem and the root you can do for salad. The leaf you can do for fried rice. Okay, come up here. I will demonstrate how can you make in a mushroom with 5 different kinds.
You know what is it here? What? No. Which tree? Very good. Rubber tree. When you come in Gucci, you have to understand. When you come Gucci, you simply recognize you got 2 different. In Korean, it is famous in Gucci. What is it?
Tapioca.
Tapioca? No. In Gucci. Come in Gucci and you can recognize the special ingredient. That's one. That's the cassava. Everyone know cassava? You come Gucci, you have to recognize cassava. And the Gucci, they come in 2 ingredients for men making a mushroom. That's the rubber tree. And cassava. So that one, the rubber tree, you miss it. You got that one. You see that? And then I put it inside a plastic like this one. But before that, I have to marinate with the calcium carbonate. You know calcium carbonate? And salt and water inside here. And then I put inside a plastic like this one. And okay, and then get a rubber band to tie it, and then what you can do, you put on the steamer about 120 degrees. The steamer is really big like the house, because we do a lot, about 1,000 or 3,000 or 4,000 mushroom big like this one. So about 120 degrees for 24 hours. What for? To kill all the bacteria, and then with the fungus inside. The color should be white color. So this one, you see the color here? That's the fungus. So put inside here, about 2 weeks. You got to see the color, it will come up white color. And after 1 month, the color that will hold, go around for this lattice. So it means you got all the fungus go around as well. And then, you use the knife to cut small pieces like this one. And you got, after 2 weeks, you got small baby mushroom come out. Okay, and after 1 month, see that? It's really big mushroom. The mushroom, oyster mushroom, abala mushroom, and grano de mar mushroom, it's the same thing. But it different way to do it. You also take for 1 month. You cut in a small pieces, and then we got every day for you. So today I pick up that mushroom, and tomorrow you will got another mushroom come out. And this one they can use for 3 months. Okay. Yeah. I want no grano de mar. Lindsay. Lindsay. That one the baby Lindsay. The Lindsay, the natural Lindsay, they take about 1,000 years. But the creative one, you take only 5 months or 1 year. But something like this, we got only 1 month. Okay. So you see the baby one? And they regularly they come in like this one. But only one plastic like this one. You have only one mushroom. So what the fungus form? What the fungus form?
How
and then you take the DNA out. Everyone know DNA? Please know DNA. You take the DNA out and then you put inside the plastic small like this one with a lot of cassava stem. And then with the marinade with the coconut juice, beef powder, water inside, and then you put on the stove or steamer about 120 degrees for 2 hours. And then you put again on the storeroom. The storeroom makes sure 100% no bacteria. It means you have a chemical before to peel all the bacteria out. And after leave it for 2 weeks, you see the fungus go around of that cassava stem and again put inside that plastic. First, after you feel your own product like this one, what you can do? You can do also another mushroom. That's what the rice mushroom. Vitamin called num. So the rice and the fungus. We do exactly like before. So, and then we finish the rice mushroom. What you can do? You can roll up a lot of herb and spicy on my garden with that mushroom. Okay. And one of the okay. Mushroom. How many? How many bottles like this one? You make from one of that here mushroom. Mr. Yes. How many? You have no idea? Just guess it. With DNA. With DNA. Just guess it one number. Yeah, no, it means you pick up one in here, after you take the DNA out, how many bottles mushroom like this can make from that one here? Yeah. The quality one, you take about kilo. So 2,000. 1 year, that one you can make about 2,000 kilo. And in the American, 1 kilo of that mushroom fungus value about $100. So how much you can got it? $220,000. In Australia, about $40 a kilo. So how much you got it? $80,000. But in Vietnam, it's nothing, only $3 or $4. I want it to be $80,000. Okay. And also, how can you can recognize what is a good one and the best one? Can't get another mushroom come up. No mushroom at all. This one, you see the color? Something go around, and the quality is not much. You can see only 1, 2, 3, 4. Not the mushroom, but this one the good quality here. Anyway, all the one I use the knife to cut up, they got the mushroom come out. And this one value about 1 kilo later on after 1 month. But for the like this one, you can get 10 kilo.
Really?
Yeah, 10 kilo the first one like this one. After you put on the sunshine, and you got 1 kilo bright one. Okay. Now you will visit another one. Then they got okay. Problem with sex.
Yeah.
That's a physical weakness. Mm-hmm. That's why the rodeo, the man is stronger. Okay. And that one also the one, the baby one, the long coriander. The baby one we just put into the better flavor they can deal for. What do you think it? What soup? What for medicine?
To make the woman have more big breasts.
Big breasts. What could be middle push? You can heal for the people like lady to put pimple on your face. If you've got slight thinner like the cucumber, put on your face. And also can provide the beautiful lady when they got a pregnant, because the baby get more milk like you had before. And when the people they got impetigo, you know impetigo? Or drinking water treatment. Too much water in your hand, too much water in your leg. Get a lip like this one. And then put on the pan. Stir fry until golden brown. And feel the lip to massage your leg feet and your hand. That will be gone. Okay. And also very good for stomach, intestine, abdominal pain, something like this one. For cooking, very good night for soup, for stir fry. For soup with crab, oh my god, it's fantastic smelling. Especially when Vietnamese hot summer, you got the melon flavor. Oh, how it's going, beautiful. And here, that's a pumpkin. Pumpkin is also one amazing ingredient. Amazing for cancer. Okay. Very good for canceling. And also very good for pimple, to make pimple in your face. That's what. What is it making this one later? What is it here?
I don't know.
Which is sweet?
Nice
smell. That's the Vietnamese mint. And when you serve in the Western country, when you enjoy with the sprinkle, they always serve with lettuce with that mint. They call pony go the Vietnamese mint. Then we stop the boys. And then you go in the hospital to take the boys out. Okay. What is it here? Yeah, of course, mint. Vietnamese, they got thousand carb mint, so what carb mint? What is it? Is it sweet? Okay, you have boyfriend, Miss Sweet? Yes? Okay, the first time when you fall in love with your boyfriend, what are you doing? Yes? First time when you fall in love with him, what you doing? The accent is not a mint thing. Okay.
I will come and kiss him.
Kiss him? Before you kiss him, what you doing? You don't have a boyfriend. Very good. They call hug. Vegetable. They don't have the English name. They got only Vietnamese name. They call Zhao. Oh, the English name they call Hot Vegetable. Okay. So I don't know who will do this one later on. That's the garlic try. And that's one also ingredient. Very good for stop bleeding. So when you got cut your hand and bleed it too much, you get this one, squeeze the juice, and you put all the into it. That will stop immediately. Later you can do with the Vietnamese pancake. They call Bánh Xèo later on. Okay. It's very coolly for ingredient. What is it here? What of ingredient later you're making for salads?
Mint.
Of course it's mint, but what kind of mint?
Basil.
Not basil. That's why the lemon mint. The flavor is a little bit sour, this one lemon mint. Also very good for diarrhea, painful, abdominal pain, high fever or cough. And what is it here? What am I making for you to go and buy it? What is it? Crab.
Crab.
Very good crab vegetable. It's very good for salads and it's very cooling body. And what is it here? You know this one? Make it a lot for soup. What is it?
No idea.
You know idea? Is it? That's one the Malabar spinach. Vietnamese name is called Mong Toi. And the one here, you will also know that's one ready. Okay. Of course, you know this one?
Rice.
Yes.
Rice.
That's one, the mustard leaf. That's one, the mustard leaf. Okay.
What
the mustard leaf. They use for later for vitamin pancake. They've been for green mustard leaf soup with a brown banana flavor. The flavor is spicy and don't sell they can do with a mustard leaf grow with brown. They call gun.
Lettuce.
This one not lettuce.
What?
Vietnamese pancake later on. And it's really cooling for the body. Made the stomach growing well. Made the heart function going well. And what is it here? You can see a lot of long coriander. And morning some glory of water spinach. Very good. That's a morning glory with water spinach. What is it for?
Fry. Fry with garlic.
Very good for fry with garlic, not very good for when you get high fever, but also when you got an injury, but very deep. And you get this one to make it the meat coming up in your skin. But please don't enjoy too much, you got the meat coming up too much, okay? You look very ugly. So, just a little bit, okay. And later you will cut this one and we do for salad.
Oh.
For cooking. Okay, for example, you got the insect come in your ear. Okay, you got the insect come in your ear, and then you got a spring onion, you squeeze the juice come in your ear, and the insect come out. Nothing problem as well. Okay, that's what all the baby one here. Bok choy. Spoon baby bok choy. That one, the red amaranth. Red amaranth. And this one, the sweet cabbage. The sweet cabbage. Okay, that one, the sweet cabbage. That's the Vietnamese basil. And the Vietnamese basil is an amazing ingredient to stop diarrhea. Cooking, you can do with the salad. We also can make it with some spinach, and you can enjoy with soup as well. And what is it here? A lot of flour. What is it here? American put two bombs in that country. Which country? Which country? On 1945, American put two bombs in that country. Which country?
Japan.
Very good, they call Germany mint or sea solid. And this one very good ingredient for making the soup. Stop in high fever, runny nose, and especially when you got a come up snake coming in by your hand. And then you got this one, squeeze, put it in your mouth, like a cannabis, and put it inside the anchovy. They will stop the poison. Okay, let's go. That's pork choy, okay, pork choy, yeah.
Lady.
Okay. Okay, that's one I don't need to mention. Okay, you see, recognize what is it? Okay, what is it here?
Is it lady?
No. That's one in the English name, they don't have. They only have the Latin language. They got the Greek sun and Vietnamese they call it the one. Oh, what is it? Okay, horse.
Hello.
Okay, horse. Okay, let's go. And here, one of the ingredients you like that you go to the garden. What is it?
This?
Yeah, you never seen this one before, I'm sure of that. You never seen this one before. White radish. Oh. Oh la la. You will cut this one later on, okay? Okay, how it? It's white radish. Very good for salad. Lou will do it later on. That is sea solid from Chavan. Okay, it's different one, the sea solid over there. But it's from Chavan. It's one of the Vietnamese sea solid. You see the raw flour for the Chavan eat. The flavor will be exactly the same. Beef olive. Okay. Very good for chari, beef, rub with beef olive. Fantastic flavor. Very good for headache, cough, high fever, running stuff. And you know what is it here? You know what is it here?
Sweet potato.
Sweet potato. What are you for?
Boiling, eating,
that's correct. For cooking, firing, yes, sorry, or something like it, very nice as well. But how are you for medicine? You're very thin, big food lady, you don't need more this one. But the people have too big like this one, how can they do it? They have to eat the potato, sweet potato every night so they're making diet, okay? And that also help for the people diabetic, type 2. Okay, what is it here? We got three different kind here. Water fun.
Water
fun. That one, of course you know, ready?
Lotus.
Yes, what else here?
Water lily.
Oh, boom, then flower. Okay. What is it here? Sweet good flowers. Okay, Mr. Sweet, come here. You're so busy. Can I borrow your finger? Come up here, please. Okay, beautiful finger here. So what is it here?
Lady finger.
Fantastic! It's a lady finger. Okay, often another.
Cắt thịt hơi giỡn
anh. Cắt thịt. Cắt thịt. Cắt thịt. Okay, I get it. Mmm.
Is that nice?
Nearly, nearly. It's not yet, okay. I'm just joking. Okay, what is it here? Cookie.
For tea.
Yes, okay. Can do for tea, for candy. But also for la, you can stew, you can stir fry, you can make it a soup. And you know Vietnamese traditional beef noodle soup, of course, without ginger, no flavor, nothing nice. especially when you, oh my goodness, it's too painful in your body. So what you can do? Slap ginger with the honey, with hot water, a little bit with lemon. Oh my God, your stomach, the painful will be gone immediately. And what is it here? Lemon rice. Anyone like drinking? That's one amazing ingredient for drinking. When you drinking too much, and oh my God, the vomiting too much. So what you can do, you can chop in the lemon rice with a stem, and then you can drink it with a little sugar in. You can soak the drinking alcohol very good. No, it's different, totally different. Could be same with the relationship with, but it's not. That one is turmeric. It's very good for stomach, for insulin, for diabetic. Fantastic flavor, and for cooking as well. For cooking, what you can do? Steam, slow cook, and stir fry. Later, you can make in a Vietnamese banquet with this one.
Really?
With the leaf?
Not really, really in your life.
I like it.
One amazing ingredient. A lot of bitter melon here.
Wow.
Oh, la la. Okay.
Salad?
Very good for salads. Yeah, you can do later on. And also, you can sprinkle. And you can do for soup, stir fry, for medicine. That amazing ingredient for medicines. You can use for high fever, headache, stomach,
functions going well.
So we got a lot, of bitter melon. And after 1 month, you got another bitter melon coming up.
How can I know this one good or not good?
How can you know the quality? One, the red color, yellow color, and you put on the garden. After 1 month, you got another piece of melon. That's one, the cucumber. Cucumber is one amazing ingredient that you use for bingo. It's really sweet. For soup as well, and for the medicine, very good ingredient to stop the skin, making the skin is smoother, and you can prevent for anti-aging, make you younger. Okay. Okay, and last one, you will visit. You can buy it in the afternoon. We only pick up it early in the morning and this year in the market. So but this one, we only do for the foreign people. So look at it and pick up on the garden to cook it. We not sell it. Okay. That one you see there, a lot of
fungus.
Mushroom fungus, a good and ear mushrooms. Okay. In here now, if you pick up, you can get about 10 kilo mushroom. Rice mushroom. Okay. So when you finish that product, sir, and you can about 2 weeks, you can rice mushroom come up. And then when you finish that one, you can look after some of the tree on the garden. So it's very amazing.
What did I do?
Yeah. Okay, now the challenge for everyone right now. Okay, have to remember the first one, miss in mint or lemon mint. Okay, one, two bunch Vietnamese basil, 2 bunch sea salt, 1 bunch Vietnamese mint, 1 bunch. Okay, mustard leaf, how the 1 tree. Okay, 1 plant. Okay, it's your job now. Do it now. Okay, Mr. Three. Okay, you busy too much on the phone. And now the big problem for you right now. 1 garlic chai, 1 bunch. Oh, you got busy with on the phone again. Okay, miss a bit. Okay. Beat the melon. Find the green color. The green color. 2 pieces. Cucumber. 1 daisy. Lettuce, 2 plants. The big one, okay.
Yeah.
Spring onion, 1 bunch. Okay, your job going now. Okay, and I'm waiting for Mr. Food.
This one is okay?
No, it's too small. You get a big one. Big one over there. Yes, the big one, yes.
Two.
Okay, two. One big cucumber. Okay. Two plants. Are you ready, Mr. Three?
And
you forgot it.
Yeah, I forgot it.
Like this. Two. Where the how one? Yes. Yes. Like. Pick up the how thing.
Oh my god.
Voila la! Oh my god. It's really big one.
Oh my god,
so big. And the lectern, this is weird. Lectern. Up over there, two bunch, two plants. Basil already? Vitamin mint already? Basil already? Yes, basil already. Vitamin already. The first one, the first one, the first ingredient for zest to for the man got a problem with zest. Not a garlic try. Is it a crab vegetable? It's not vegetable. Sorry? Is it a crab vegetable? Garlic try. Garlic try. Here, one bun. One bun. Mr. Thuy, it not need to wait. Mr. Ian, have you done vitamin basil? Lemon mint. Sea salt. Vitamin mint, you're not finished, yes. Okay, vitamin mint, yes, that's good enough. Vitamin mint, you're not finished yet.
Vitamin mint.
You remember the one snake come up?
It's good enough.
It's so much ready. I had two bunch. It's not poultry, right?